Lord Brahma once tried to test Lord Krishna to know if he really is Supreme Personality of God or not. So he kidnapped the children and calves of Braj and hid them in Brahma Loka. Lord Krishna, the knower of everything, was not happy due to Lord Brahma's misdeed. So he planned to teach Lord Brahma a lesson. Therefore, Lord Krishna decided to expand himself into a substitute boys and calves that looked exactly like the originals. And Lord Krishna returned to the village with them. No one knew the difference, but the family showed a greater spontaneous affection for their children, which were actually expansions of God. Balram, Lord Krishna's brother, noticed the behavior of parents and asked Lord Krishna what was going on. Lord Krishna explained how Lord Brahma had kidnapped children and calves. Lord Brahma made a mistake trying to test the power of Lord Krishna. Life went on like that for a year before Lord Brahma returned. Not to mention that Brahmalok's time passes differently. There are four ages on earth that keep circulating. One complete cycle is called Maha Yuga or Divya Yuga. 1,000 such cycle for 1 year of Brahma. Therefore, 1 day of Brahma is 4.32 billion human years. Each of those days of Brahma is called Kalpa. Then it seemed only a moment for Brahma. However, when he returned, he was surprised to see children and calves playing with Krishna as if nothing had happened. Krishna knew that Brahma was perplexed. So he transformed all children and calves into four-armed Lord Vishnu forms. Brahma heard music and saw many Brahmas, Shivas, demigods, and jivas singing and dancing the names of God. Brahma's mind opened at first to the vision, but then he became bewildered. So Krishna ended the dazzling scene. When Brahma woke up, he realized that he was face to face with Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who's enchanting his eternal pastime as a cowherd boy in the spiritual land of Vrindavan. Brahma immediately got down from his sawn carrier and fell prostrate at Krishna's feet to beg forgiveness. After offering glorious prayers and penance for his behavior, Lord Brahma returned to his planet. Just a year earlier, Krishna had left his friends for lunch on the bank of the Jamuna River. When he returned, they had just started their meal and thought that Krishna was gone for a second. None of the children had realized that they had spent a whole year and had been kidnapped while they slept in a cave. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. If you like it, do like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already.